How long have you been competing?
I've been competing since I was about 9 years old.
And how long have you been doing the sport?
Since I was 8, but I started doing gymnastics when I was 4.
So how many times a week do you train?
5 times a week.
And how long are your training sessions?
2.5 hours each day.
How many times have you competed leading up to when you got gold?
A lot, I don't know.
Okay. What did it feel like when you came first?
It was great, it was the third time I've won it, so it was really amazing.
Do you have any advice for anyone that wants to start something?
Just keep going, don't stop. You have hard times, but most of the time it's fun.
Do you have anyone in the sport that you look up to, or maybe someone in a different sport that inspires you?
Yeah, I look up to Lucy Tolbert and Yasmin Zay. And I train with both of them, so yeah.
Do you see yourself continuing tumbling for a long time?
Yeah, hopefully. Yeah.